Good morning. We are the students of Gus in our school. We are team TechNovel and we are here to explain about our project, that is IBM showroom, car showroom.
This car showroom is designed as per the sustainable development law. That is, we have implemented solar panels all over the roof of this car showroom. As well as that, we have this car showroom which is made out of 69% of engineering wood, which is entirely eco-friendly.
Okay, so the building is divided into four parts, that is repairs, section 1, section 2 and the museum. So we'll start with the section 1, that is when you enter, you get the low-end cars, the modern and the luxurious cars. So the main aim is to provide best services to the people and to maximize our profit. So when a person enters, when a customer enters with the aim of buying a low-moderate car, they go further, and when they see the luxurious cars, they may get attracted and buy that. So the main aim of us is to maximize the profit as much as we can by providing the best services. Then we go to the section 2, that is the office where the payment takes place and which has all the safety services that in case of fire or any accident, the office provides the services to the customers. And then the office leads to the museum.
So basically our project is aimed at attracting most consumers as well. For attracting potential consumers and buyers, we look at an innovative approach, that is the museum. So we incorporated the museum here, that is we have cars from that ranges from our 1850s to around the current present. So that means when the investors come, it will attract them for Expo 2020. So looking at it, it will attract foreign investment. And then coming up to the repairs. So this is also an innovative approach to our car showroom, because most car showrooms right now don't have these repairs. So it is an incorporate idea that will provide services as well as repairs for the new as well as the old cars.
So basically we want to thank IBM since it is one of the leading MNC companies all around the world, and we have given this privilege to actually take down this, jot down some points for this program, and we really also appreciate DIDI program also for giving us this opportunity for giving joining our. Thanks.